Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout Kentucky Plaza. Please remain in your room and follow all instructions.
You're here too.
I ain't got time for your little
drill. My descendants suck at special forces. Take them out.
Special forces.
Calm. What are those bottles?
Gonna sweep the building, all floors.
Neutralize him!
Just get him, mother.
Almost
got me.
For me.
Machine attack! Who's ready to party?
Enemy contact!
We gotta plow through them!
Strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
Why? Because you fucking say so?
Don't take this out on me. I can see how the chips are falling.
Esperando.
Quick, hide.
four fucking drives! Not bad.
Client feedback noted.
How's our ride looking?
Tip top. Though alas, we are being pursued.
Kill me!
Activated. Please remain calm.
Huh.
Roadblock ahead.
I'm in trouble!
A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock on us.
Leave it to me. We did it, Jackie! We fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Take us to a Ripper Dock, now!
Apologies, but that will not be possible. Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. I'll hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
It's gonna be all right, huh? You'll see Misty, your mom, everyone you love. Jackie, don't close your eyes.
Misty, I know. You always know.
Has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
Dick Vector will take care of him. His family shouldn't see him like this.
Of course. Understood. Mr. DeShawn awaits you in room number 204.
In the major leagues, Jack.
me in.
He waiting.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blowing up everywhere. And the Jaxter, he out in the car.
This week's biggest story, the murder of Arasaka.
Yeah, he's there. Dead.
The longtime head of the Japanese mega corporation was reported.
Condolences, friend. And the relic.
The hotel, while attending a family gathering.
No such luck.
That's one piece of good news.
Good news?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking emperor! His majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
You're the one who got us into this mess. Let's start with your prep work. You had no idea Saburo Arasaka would be at the hotel.
I don't have access to his personal fucking schedule. And besides, nobody asked you to kill the old man.
That wasn't us.
No shit. Tell that to the Saka ninjas they send after you. All right, settle down. Gotta be tactical. New place, new identity. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Can't risk it, V. Remember our
Dex!
First convo?
What the fuck?
Seems I've chosen the quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me.
I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
Johnny, wait up!
Don't do this! Still change your mind.
get over here, man. Fuck this band. Not your crowd, not your noise. Do your own thing.
Bastard. Gonna miss you something awful.
See you in the next life, friend.
You're late!
Love it when you're mad. Gets my southern blood pumping.
Get in, or I change my mind.
Silverhand!
Hey, Shaden!
Get us in the air! Here, put this on, and it stays on. Got it?
Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there, welcome to the show.
Drawing Arasaka's attention away from the tower.
part of the plan too?